So Charlotte, this is a trick all about luck, because basically magicians were quite weird, you probably realise that by now. And you're not supposed to laugh at that, you know. And we all have our own lucky cards, and there's a card in the pack that brings us luck all the time. It's very important to me, and it's the Five of Hearts. I'll turn it upside down so you can see it. Okay, that's my lucky card. And all you have to do is choose a card. I'm going to be fair about this. Just say stop whenever you want.
Stop.
Right now, you're happy right there?
Yep.
Are you sure? I'm going to cut the cards, oops, exactly at that point. Now, just to be extra fair, go on, you can take anyone you want if you want to, it's up to you. Can let the camera see, don't forget that card. Drop it back on top of there, that'd be good. We'll drop these on top, and just to make it even fairer, how's this? Give the cards a cut for me as well, like that.
Okay.
Go for it. Perfect. Okay, losing your card even further in the pack. All we know at this point is that the Five of Hearts is upside down, that's all we know. And for this trick, a lot of normal people would just cut the cards pretty much in half. I'm a magician, it's OCD thing going on, I can't do it like that. I've got to be very precise, okay? So otherwise I can't sleep at night. So I'm going to use 26 cards, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 2, 4, 26 cards. Exactly half, right? And this is where we come and test the luck, all right? If I deal through these cards one by one, when I get to my lucky card, we'll stop, because that is the test. If it doesn't work, we'll just go home and cry, okay? So let's see, just a few more cards to go. And I hope this is going to work perfect. There it is. Moment of truth. Charlotte, what was the card that you picked?
Queen of Spades.
This doesn't always work, but it did work. It worked. It's pretty lucky, right? But that is not why I call this my lucky card. That's not the only reason, anyway. I call it my lucky card because in a game of cards, aces are pretty lucky. It kind of attracts the aces. Pretty lucky, right? But that is not the only reason why this is my lucky card. This is the real reason. This is a red ace. Well, these are all red cards. This is a black ace. These are all black cards. This red ace is next to these red cards. And the last black ace, all those black cards. And that is why this is so lucky.
That's quite impressive.